Hi everybody, thanks for coming back to 1minutedigital.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make polka dot pattern swatches in Adobe Illustrator version CS6. Okay, let's make a new document in Illustrator. I'm going to make it landscape. And what we want to do first is have our swatches palette showing. So go to Window, Swatches, and make sure that that swatches palette is there. Now we're going to create our first polka dot. Go over to your ellipse tool, hold down Shift, click and drag, and make a little perfect circle. Now, it's important to pick the color that you want to use for your polka dots when you first start out, because it's not easy to change it after you make your pattern swatch. I'm going to pick a nice orange here, get rid of the stroke, and now here is our polka dot. Now, to create a pattern swatch, with this selected, you go up to Object, Pattern, Make. Say OK. And you can see it's already starting to make a pattern swatch for you, but it's not polka dots yet, it's just a bunch of circles in a grid formation. So with the box pattern options that comes up, where it says, first of all, you can name it, so let's call it polka dots. And then the tile type, it's by default set to grid. Change that to brick by row, the next one down. And you see it starts to stagger them a little bit, and we're starting to make our polka dot pattern a little bit more apparent. So now, go up to this little box, doesn't really say what it is, it's the pattern tile tool. Click there, and you'll see your original polka dot in the center, you've got some handles here. So hover over the top right one, click and drag it out. And you can see it starts to make space in between your polka dots, and so you can make a lot of space, or a little space if you come in really tight, it makes them just sort of one blob. But just arrange it until it looks about the spacing in between that you would prefer. That looks good. So up here, where it says save a copy, done, or cancel, just click done. And now it looks like everything disappeared, but don't worry, it didn't. Just delete your original polka dot. And over here in your swatches palette, you can see right here, if you hover over it, it says polka dots, and that's the new swatch that we just made. So it is there, and any shape that we create, and we fill it with this swatch, it's going to be polka dotted. Now that looks great, but it's a little bit big. Maybe we have something a little more delicate or smaller. We want to have much smaller circles than this. And the way you change that is to go over here on your toolbar, find your scale tool. Double click there, and it brings up a box. Now what we want to do is make sure transform objects is unchecked. Then go up to uniform where it says uniform, and see it says 100%. Well, actually, yeah, click preview so we can see what we're doing. Preview, where it says 100% here under scale, just highlight that and use your up and down arrows to go bigger or smaller. If you hold down shift, it goes much faster. Or you can go a little bit at a time. So there you can create a very, very tiny pattern with small circles, a little bit of space in between, or much bigger circles with a lot of space in between. So that is how you change that. Say okay. And this will work for any shape that you create in Illustrator. You make a circle, it's going to be there. There we go. And that's because we just manipulated these settings. If you go back over to your little swatchy, click it, it's going to make that big, those big polka dots in there again. Again, to change that, you just go over to your scale tool, double click, make sure preview is selected, uncheck the transform objects box, and highlight where it says uniform, and use your arrow keys to go up and down. And so you can make any number of pattern swatches that you want. Say okay. Now, say you change your mind now, as what I was talking about before, and you want black polka dots. If you click a black swatch, you don't get black polka dots, you just get a black shape. It doesn't work that way. You have to create them in the color that you want before you start. That's as easy as it gets to make your pattern swatches in Illustrator. It even works with type, so I'm going to type 1 minute here. Let's make it bigger. Let's make it bolder. And let's outline it. And if I choose my little swatch there, it's going to fill it. But as you can see, the polka dots are so big that it doesn't show. So again, we just go over and manipulate that with our wonderful little tool. Go up and down. And that's kind of hop on pop-ish. I like it. Very seussical. There we go. You can kind of read it. But as you can see, it works with any outline shape or graphic that you have in Illustrator. So thanks again so much for watching. Please remember to like or subscribe if this helped you. And you can tweet me if you'd like with any questions or share some of your work at the number 1minDigital on Twitter. So thanks again, and until next time, bye-bye.